be small, then you move from third one to move a little bit smaller. Then sometimes you just focus on training the smaller movement. Big lot, that's why. When you open too big, enter, when you do small at this range, you cannot open. Once you open up, people will just rush through. This range okay, big movement, because I'm not likely to come through so easily. But at this range is hard, three small one. This is easier. But that means you have to be able to flow tighter. I'm not like that. Isn't it like that? I'm too near. Be about here. Guarding your property. See, this one is the one that's hard, too hard. See, this one, this one is hard. Like, you press, I see, by one, you should be able to get out. This more movement, right? This one. Then I'm going to use it. It's hard for Singapore, it doesn't come through.
So just now, when this hand is constantly guarding, should I do something or just
you, you move it here first, move it here, now cross. Now you bring down.
Just was thinking whether continue defend here or this hand.
Because when you think about it, your face at this moment is still pin first before you do this one. So no matter how fast you're doing, you're not just straight across, okay? This hand is dangerous. You have to pin. If I don't give you the range, you can't pin it down. So that's why you use this gun, I'm going to follow. I follow. Okay, now pin up. Because at a certain range, when you pin, I see. When you touch me, you can't take away now. I have a free hand. So that's why this is like jockey for position. It's just jockey. You can do it like that. Right. You just hold it here. This is my way to keep his hand. Now I'm going to leave it. Now you can take away your left hand. Now, whatever I do, it's not going to hurt you.
You want to hit me, right?